Okay guys, so today is like officially YouTube day. I woke up and I've been on Twitter like all morning talking to you guys. And then I filmed another video, which is probably already up by now. You've probably seen it. And my friend just texted me and she's like, hey, you wanna go to Flat Top today? And I was like, yes, I do. So guys, we're going on an adventure. We're going to the top of a mountain and I am excited. Also, this lighting though, this is like beautiful lighting and I am very excited about it. Like, can we just take a moment right now? Can we? All right, y'all. So like I said, at least I think I said, we are gonna go to Flat Top Mountain today. And I am really excited because I have wanted to go to Flat Top since we got up here. I just found a video on Facebook where people took a trampoline to the top of Flat Top and they took the sickest video I have ever seen in my whole life of like these epic like slow motion trampoline shots of them like jumping up and down, and it was so cool. And so part of the reason that we're going is because we literally just want to see if the trampoline is still up there. It's probably not, but we want to find out and we're going to get some cool videos and cool pictures and just adventure and enjoy ourselves and just take in all that Alaska has to offer, and I'm really excited. So outfit of the day, I am wearing my favorite Love Your Melon beanie. I am wearing like 3 shirts right now. I have a tank top, a black like thermal shirt, and then I have this flannel, and then I have a fleece, and then I have a leather jacket, and I'm probably gonna freeze, but it's okay, because I kind of low-key just want to look cute for pictures, because I know we're gonna take a bunch. And then, per usual, I've got my leggings and my snow boots, and yeah, we're gonna leave in about, like, 5 minutes here. I'm trying to get my camera battery to charge, and it's still on red, so hopefully I'll be able to get footage, because my phone, I think I've told you guys about this before, but my phone will like die if it's too cold. And so I'm hoping that between my phone and my video camera that I'll get a lot of footage for you guys. But if not, I think Gina's gonna bring her GoPro. And so if she has a GoPro, then maybe I'll get some footage on that. But yeah, I'm super freaking excited. And yeah, let's go.
Hello.
There it is. We made it here, and now we just have to figure out how to get to the top. We don't know where we're going, but we made it this far.